10 up downs, 20 dumbbell drags, 20 kneeling marches with a heartbeat, 4 rounds. Elbows in, full extension on the press, stay low, good, 20 of them. Good pace. Yeah, way to move. Yeah, keep that pressure on the cold. You're doing good. And Nicole, last round. Last round, last round. Job, Nicole, circuit number two. We're going 10 broad jumps to a back pedal. So we'll use your mat as a reference. We'll start at the end of the mat. You're gonna jump out as far as you can, and you're gonna back pedal back. So for a physical example. Here, I'm gonna broad jump, back pedal back. One. Broad jump, back pedal back. We got 10 of those. Then we're going 10 reverse wood chop each way. Outside the knee. Reverse, going that dumbbell over your shoulder. Two, three. We're going 10 each way. After that, we're gonna take it down to the mat. Got 10 T rotations each side. Let's see. 10 T rotations each side. So over here, dumbbell, rotate one, rotate two, rotate three. And we're gonna close it out. Weighted suitcase crunch. 25. Dumbbell in my hand. Elbows to my knees. One, two, three. All right, so quick recap. Exercise number one. 10 broad jumps to a reverse, to a back pedal. Exercise number two. 10 reverse wood chops each side. Exercise number three. 10 T-bar rotations each side. Then we're gonna close it out with 25 weighted suitcase crunches. First in, first broad jump to a back pedal for 10. Four rounds. Broad jump to a back pedal. Designed to shoot their heart rate up and be a little explosive. 10 of them. Good. Sit low, back pedal. One. Good. Sit low, back pedal. Good. Two. 10 of them. Good. Bring them feet a little closer. A little closer. Bring them feet a little closer. There you go. Going T rotation after this. T rotation, 10 each side. Good. Weighted suitcase crunch. Knees and elbows meet in the middle, 25. Good. Exhale in the middle, blow it up. You're able to go right back into it. Feet, shoulder width. There you go. Load up. Boom. Follow it over your, follow it with your eyes. Toss it over your shoulder. Let's grab them fives on that rotation, Nicole. You can do it. Grab them 5 pound dumbbells. Make it more challenging. There you go. Keep the elbow tucked tight, push it through the ceiling. Yeah, squeeze them upper lower abs, exhale in the middle, blow it all the way out. Yeah, where to use those arms. Hold that hip up, feet shoulder width apart, toss it over your shoulder. There you go, follow that dumbbell with your eyes. The rotation with the fives. Good deal, Nicole. You made that look easy. All right, we're gonna close it out. Last circuit, we're gonna weave and lunge. We're gonna take our 10-pound dumbbell, and just like we weave in a basketball, we're taking the dumbbell through our inside leg. So dumbbell in my right hand, inside leg. 1, 2, 3. We're going 20 weave and lunges. After that, we're gonna take it back down to the mat. We're going dumbbell press. Dumbbell fly press combo leg lift, activating upper body. So we're going press, leg lift 1, press, leg lift 2. We got 10 of those. After that, we're going to flip it all around, shoot that heart rate back up. 20 plank jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're going to stop there. Just those three. So we got weave and lunge with fly press leg lift combo. 25 plank. Let's do 25 plank jacks. What time it is? 9:53. Yeah, we got time. Let's get 4 rounds. First thing first, weave and lunge. Dumbbell always going through the inside leg. Dig those toes. Back toes push into the front foot. Keep that chest up as high as you can. Drop between your legs by dropping deeper into your lunge. Let's do it. Good. 20 of them, 10 each leg. All right, we got a press fly combo. So dumbbells up, legs up, legs up too. As a dumbbell press, come back up, come on back up, press it back up. Now fly. There you go. But when you fly, bring your legs down too. So it's gonna be 20 leg lifts, 10 press, 10 flies. There you go. Perfect. So one leg lift is a press, one leg lift is a fly. One leg lift is a press, one leg lift is a fly. So you're just alternating the upper body movement, but the leg movement stay consistent. There you go, fly. Go ahead and fly. Now press. Bring them back up. Bring your legs back up. Now fly. We'll go with that. We'll go with that. So we don't lose too much time. So I don't want to overload you. Let's just go press. Just press the leg lift. 20. Let's go. Press with the leg lift. Take the fly out. Take the fly out. There we go. Let's keep it moving. Then from here we go plank jack. Good, big step, come on. Good, keep them hips down, hips down. Four rounds. You're right there doing good. Leg lift press combo. Good. Get into them lower abs. All right, Nicole, let's finish it out with a plank. I know we're close, so we'll do a quick stretch. Let's finish it out with a plank. 1 minute plank. Clock start when you start. Clock on 1 minute. Twenty-five seconds. And since we pushed it to the limit, Nicole, I'm gonna let you close out with your own stretch because I know you'd be on the move. 7:05. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time, Nicole. Good work. Sorry for the late start, but way to get it done. I'm gonna let you go ahead, Nicole. If you need me, give me a holler. Other than that, have a good weekend. I'll see you next week. All right, peace.